do it. I'm actually getting better. No, the phone is not so harsh anymore. I'll go left. Great. I'll go right, of course. That's what I meant. Go to the kitchen. Oh, I had storage.
Of August 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Müller, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep, but as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead
because of me.
Off you. Good. Ah, fuck.
Soon we'll be ready. Let there be enough time.
Holy shit. There for a second. Let's go. scary. Phew. Great. That's great. Pretty scary, though. Just let's do it.